Do you want to create a game, or do I need to create a game, or do you want to just randomly join an online game, or?
Whatever you want to do. I honestly have no preference. I'm just going to dive into this and react however I'm going to react.
All right. Well then, in that case, let's do
the music's fantastic. Mode.
Oh, okay. Let's quick start. See what happens.
Sure.
Let's shoot dinosaurs. And our recon class gets a cloaking device.
Okay, so yeah, it looks a lot like, said, Star Wars versus dinosaurs kind of support class assault. Let's just dive into the assault class here. So is it you versus me, or?
No, we have to defend our base.
Okay. Oh, I really like what I.
How you use the thing.
I really like how I decided to put my melee button where my spy. Where my TF2 melee button is. That is really good. I'm already liking this choice. And speaking of fire, there looks to be a burning thing over here. Oh, cool! I think where I hear your voice coming from depends on where you are relative to me.
Is wherever you are?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I think it's kind of like an arc survival thing. What's.
I'm gonna have to turn down the game volume just a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, so I've already. I think I already did a thing for us, because this thing was blue before, it's green now. I pressed E at it.
Head to the generator and press E, yeah.
There's a burning dump
shit.
Truck over here.
Weapons are all way back there.
Oh, they are?
You see that? Weapons and augments are like way.
Oh, well, we. I don't know. I'm just gonna run around with a pistol. There's plenty of time for that. Ooh, the fire is really loud. And there's no way to like hop into the back of the dump truck, so that's. Oh wait, no! Haha! I'm in the back of the dump truck, and I'm not on fire.
Yep.
Survive the horde. I might have been a bad idea for me to come out this late, but we do have dinosaurs coming in here.
Oh yeah, I'm on my way.
Yeah, they're like raptors and stuff. And I got a double kill just meleeing these guys. Whoa! Father.
Dinosaurs remain. Three dinosaurs remain. Last dinosaur.
One dinosaur. Am I just taking them all out on my own? Did you get any dinosaurs?
No. Yeah, I got the three.
Okay. And I'm gonna go to this power generator to heal. I think I can heal at it.
Cash. Maybe.
Maybe.
I need to go back into the options and figure out what the melee button is.
Yeah. I don't remember what I changed it from.
Grenade, taunt, team chat. Melee is V currently. Oh, that actually works because that's for some reason on my mouse. So, okay, there you go. What do you want to do? Melee or weapons or augments?
I don't know. I want to heal.
Let's try weapons.
I kind of took some hits there.
Oh. Oh, geez. Primary weapons cost like 4,000 and stuff.
Oh gosh! And oh, I just got teleported outside.
It kicks you out if the wave starts, I guess. Dinos remaining 15. I've killed 3 dinos so far. Current round is 2. That's cool. Gives you everything. I nearly killed 2 of them at once.
Oh, I got alpha male. Oh no, there's a chicken-sized one!
Yeah, jeez, tiny one.
Oh, I'm down.
Dinosaurs remain. Yeah, I saw, I was trying to hit them. Together. Press E to revive you.
Okay.
Oh, I got alpha metal, what's that? Kill the first and last dino in a wave, okay. How much do we have? Now we have 4,000. We might be able to buy some left. How much credits do you have? Do you have 4,000 as well?
I've got 32,000.
I can buy a shotgun. Ooh. An auto shotgun. Grenades. I can buy a primary weapon. LMG. I'm gonna buy a shotgun. They seem to run up at you.
These are all pistols. I kinda like something that isn't a pistol. And here is the oh, that's all the same stuff. Okay, well, I'll stay with the default. We've got incoming.
Incoming!
Now, do we have other generators or something? Like, we have the one here.
Tango neutralized.
Oh. I don't know, but they seem to come.
Oh, god, wow. So. Yeah, they do.
Spin. Oh.
Double kill.
Oh, there's a bigger one. There's a much larger one.
Oh yeah, I had a heal plunge too.
I'm getting kind of low on the heals again. I melee'd him to death. Oh,
a little tiny guy got me.
All right, I'm gonna see if I can find you here. I think I've got I've got a chicken on my tail here.
Dinosaurs remain.
So I'm gonna run to you best I can once I take out this.
Fight to survive.
Dinosaurs remain.
I can keep myself up by hitting things.
By hitting? Oh!
I think I gotta get to me.
Okay, I didn't see any.
A little bit of health. Just run to me, run to me.
Oh, they're there. Okay.
Dinosaur.
Boom.
Or you're up already?
If I shoot them, then, yep.
Okay.
Team.
Yeah, so you're really low.
Yeah, I'm super
Triceratops
low.
Triceratops is coming up next. That's
oh, really?
Uh-oh. Yeah, that's what it says.
Bother.
Shotgun,
yeah.
Whatever.
I'm gonna go up this other way just to see, because there's an objective over this way. I'm gonna see what's going on over there. Oh, I love days when I have tea first thing in the morning. What's this blue glowy stuff going on? There's like little bugs in the air or something. It's like phazon radiation. Uh oh. I'm a long way away. This is probably a bad idea. There's an objective.
The augments don't seem really like awesome.
Yeah. I'm just gonna try and run from dinosaurs. Even though we can't outrun them. Oh, water. Does that slow me down?
Why is there no timer to... Do you see a timer at all to like count down?
No, but I think it's because the wave may have already started.
Oh, whoops.
That's the impression I get. There's a green glowy over here. What? Uh-oh, I hear pterodactyls.
Oh gosh, yep, pterodactyls.
Those things are not kestrels.
There's pterodactyls?
Yeah, there are pterodactyls. We'll fight to survive. Oh no. I knew I wasn't going to take many hits
you're
there.
You're really far away.
I am really far away.
Really
so I'm just going to try and shoot these pterodactyls. Oh, I hear something else. It's probably the Triceratops.
Oh, maybe it's like a, maybe it's like a boss battle.
Oh, I got killed by Urham. So yeah, you're on your way to the objective B, the 0% to about 800 or so meters away from the base.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna go find the tree star with you.
Somehow it said when I went into the. To buy the weapons, they were like, you could buy health packs, and it said that I already owned them, so I don't know how to put them down.
Yeah, I didn't take a very detailed look at the controls when I was switching them around. I just knew enough to make sure they were...
Oh shit, there's a T-Rex too!
Oh bother. What about that Triceratops? What happened to that? Oh gosh, okay, we've got raptors behind you.
Yeah, and there's raptors in front of me too. Double cute.
Wow, that fire is loud. You left the corpses in the water. Hammer, you're gonna poison the water. Oh, there's pterodactyls.
There's the pterodactyls.
There are even. So heads up for that. They're coming in.
Shotgunned it in the face.
And I think I see the Triceratops now.
Oh shit! Yeah,
which
I see it. Oh,
I don't really see the pterodactyls
it's
too
coming.
Well here.
Oh gosh!
Oh, and they're. Okay, yep, the.
Double kill.
Where? There you are. Son of a bother here. I'm not liking these raptors. Oh, yeah, there is swarming me. Why do we have to kill to the vegetarians? I don't. Oh, I'm fighting to survive. Okay.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I didn't realize I could crawl while I'm in this.
Fire now! I can use some help here.
Oh shit! I died too. But I got you up.
I can use some
here. You
help
can get.
Here.
Oh shit! Great, call to me, call to me. We can
trying,
go.
Trying.
Press what? Press E. To revive them. There you go.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I had to fight off a raptor there.
No worries.
Yeah, they're like
holy
all
shit.
Behind you there. Coming down the hill, and there's a pterodactyl flying around. A couple of them.
Double kill.
Did we take out the Triceratops?
I'm down. No, we didn't. Oh, I'm back up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have you seen my
weapons? Jeez. Oh, jeez. I just
slow mode.
Like... Yeah. I just
press E to what? Oh, I think I got your weapons or something.
Cool.
I can use some help here.
Oh.
It's all you, by the way. I have to respawn in 30 seconds.
Oh,
oh
no.
There we go. Well, at least you're level 2.
Yeah. Have you seen my Triceratops? It's fantastic. Two mice fell
right,
into a bucket of cream.
I think that's... I pressed escape. I think that's disconnect. Oh, geez. We're both level 2. They're level 20 and 22.
Yeah, we've got a little bit of catching up to do there.
Yes, a little
teammate
bit.
Join.
Achievement get. we are the ghastly gibbous of this game right now.
Yeah, basically.
Okay, going towards the objective. Oh, there's a dinosaur. And then damn raptors go back to Tirana and play the basketball. Oh, gosh, we've got... Oh, wow, I'm just being tailed by... Whoa, that is a lot of too many dinosaurs. Oh, and there's a Stegosaurus. They're all just...
Yeah,
oh,
that's what we were trying to take down, but then it ran out of ammo.
It just, like, stomped me.
I need backup.
I think I'm doing better fighting the Stegosaurus while I'm down than anything else, because I'm just like sitting around hitting it, and nothing's really coming after me. Oh, I'm dead anyway. I don't know how that happened, but whatever. It doesn't really let me say or see who I'm expecting. What is that thing? Is that the Dinosuchus thing?
Probably.
The big alligator doohickey. Or crocodile. Whichever. I think, like, if they're using, like, realistic sizes for these dinosaurs, this is kind of an educational game. Because, like, that Dinosuchus thing, the guy fighting it was
yeah.
the size of his eyeball.
Really?
Yeah, the alligator bubble.
Jeez.
Power generator. I hear a pterodactyl. Oh, yep, yeah, there it is.
What's the point of having a power generator? It doesn't seem to do like anything.
I don't know.
Hold this position. Four dinosaurs remain.
Four dinosaurs remain. In a world where four dinosaurs remain. Oh wow, what's
dinosaurs remain.
I'm gonna create a game. I'm gonna call it Maple's Game. Like the always the first thing people call the thing. And the password will be password.
Join.
It is created.
What's the password?
Password is password.
Let's see what happens.
Purple Rain? Black show. Legion. I like Poiple. I like battle axes, but I like Poiple. That's my flag, that's home base. Okay. It's interesting to have the capture point out in the open like this. Now where is enemy base?
I think
there are dinosaurs. Are the dinosaurs taking the
dinosaurs?
Yeah. No, are they gonna try and capture teams. The flag?
No.
Oh, enemy base is that way. Okay.
Yeah, we're on different teams because I couldn't be the purple guys. I had to be the axes.
Okay. There's a cliff back here, so there's no shortcut to your base. Okay. Good to know. And I've started off with not a default pistol, so that's encouraging. Oh. Yeah, okay, so they're like obstacles.
I have more than a pistol.
The dinosaurs. Okay. Okay. Yeah. We're learning here.
I can use some help here.
Oh, bother.
Wow.
See? Told you. You're better at this game than I am. So I'm just gonna dick around or something.
I saw you first.
First blood. Nope, stop. Stop, stop. I don't know, because it's not the enemy flag for me.
No, it should say enemy flag. Like, look back at my
No, base. Don't be in my base. Do I have to, like, E? Nope, stop. I'm gonna get launched off that cliff, I'm sure of it.
Double kill.
I like the rain.
There we go. Okay, so is this like a... How does Cap? Hello?
Hello?
Oh, I'm falling to my death.
Hello. Diddly-doo.
Oh, there you are. What the? What?
Did you get kicked?
Fresh blood.
Yeah.
It just restarted.
Yeah. I'm gonna cancel. It might be my computer just can't handle hosting the game. What the heck is going on here?
I don't know. And it seems as though the map is like almost the same. You know, like no matter what map you actually click on, it seems to be the same.
Yeah, I don't think they had much imagination when they created the maps here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, mine's CTD'd.
Yeah, I think my computer's not being able to handle it. The recording and the game's still up. Like nothing's crashed or anything. It's just. We got plopped out there. Anyway, this is...
Mine actually just crashed. But yeah, it's a fun game.
Yeah. Maybe some other time we'll actually play with other people.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
All right.